Bangladesh is a land of colorful seasons, with the monsoon as the star attraction. It is a land of beautiful flora and fauna. It is blessed with rivers and seas, woods and jungles, plains and plateaus, and islands and hills. It is a SAARC member country. Bangladesh is a riverine country. Rivers play a significant role in the economy of Bangladesh. A major river of Bangladesh is the Podda, which runs through the district of Manikgonj. As a result, Manikgonj since long has been an important center for business. Manikgonj is one of the district cities under Dhaka Division, the capital of Bangladesh. Baliati Jomidar Palace is an important ancient heritage of this area, which was built in early 18th century. The green horizon of Manikgonj gives a pleasant look. Any soulful mind must feel absorbed in its natural beauty. In this post-independence era, while we talk about Manikgonj, we cannot forget an admirable man, that is Mr. H.R. Khan Monno, a great son of the soil. Because of his unparalleled contribution to the economic development of the country, people have given him the appellation, the man with a vision. As a business person, not only has he established several industries like Monno Ceramic Industries Limited, Monno Bone China Limited, Monno Fabrics Limited, Monno Attire Limited, Monno Jute Staffless Limited, etc. He has also established a legendary charity organization named Monno Welfare Foundation. Monno Group considers its employees and the local communities around its factories as important stakeholders in its journey for a better life together. To provide high-quality medical service at the doorsteps of the local community, it has established a state-of-the-art medical college and hospital in Manikgonj.
Monno Medical College, one of the best medical colleges in the field of medical education in our country. We are following the syllabus as per Dhaka University and also under the guidance of Bangladesh Medical and Dental Council. We have our own campus and our teaching staffs are all are very excellent, and we have students from our country as well as abroad, like the country India, from Kashmir and some other parts of India as well, and we have some students from Nepal.
I feel proud being the student of Monno Medical College. It was not my decision to come here, but it was my parents' decision to get admitted here. And after coming here, I feel like my parents were correct. I find the teachers are very qualitative and they act like guardians to us. I'm very happy with this Monno Medical College, and also I'm proud being the student of this college.
Monno Medical College and Hospital is located by the side of Dhaka Arica Highway at Manikgonj, an important district of Dhaka Division that is approximately 1 hour journey from Dhaka Airport. The college is a 10-story building with a total floor space of 1,22,000 square feet. The area of college campus is more than 13 acres of land of green natural beauty. An artificial lake inside the campus has increased the beauty of the area many times. The medical college has all the preclinical, paraclinical, clinical departments with qualified teachers and modern facilities to support teaching, learning activities. The Monno Medical College, a member of Bangladesh Private Medical College Association, BPMCA, currently the government of Bangladesh has permitted to admit 80 students for the season 2014-2015. There is also scope for admission of foreign students with a reasonable admission fee.
Though the course is same, I mean the classes are same, the syllabus is same, the books are same, just that the course fees, you know, is like it is comparatively less in Bangladesh as compared to other countries. Our chairman, Mr. Haruna Rashid Khan Monno, he's really a very gentle man. He provides us security. They help us to do things in the market, or maybe when we need to go to Dhaka, need to buy our books, they provide us the vehicles.
There are 2 four-storied and well-furnished teachers' quarters with modern facilities in the college campus. There is a beautiful playground and a 2-storied mosque in the campus area.
Monno Medical College and Hospital is a concern of Monno Welfare Foundation. It is situated in an eco-friendly environment, having a big college building with all the international facilities here, having a big library, good classrooms, having a good teaching staff. We have a very big hospital with having all the departments to train and to treat the patient. Our objective is to produce physicians to work in all the arenas of health departments. They are quite capable to combat all the emergencies in national or international level.
A modern computer lab with adequate number of computers and internet facilities is also available. There is also a beautiful shopping mall in the campus. There are 4 large classrooms and a modern lecture gallery with modern audiovisual teaching learning aid. Each of the classrooms has arrangement for more than 150 seats. There are 3 spacious lifts in the 10-storied college building for use of teachers and students. Monno Medical College Hospital is situated at the doorsteps of the college building. It is a 5-storied building with 142,000 square feet floor space, which is functioning as a 500-bed hospital with all modern facilities for treatment of all kinds of diseases by a group of highly qualified doctors. The outdoor and emergency treatments are done in a 2-storied building annexed to the main hospital. All clinical disciplines required for both academic and clinical purposes are well equipped with sophisticated and modern diagnostic tools. There are 2 separate hostels in the campus. One is for male students and the other is for female students. The hostels are very close to the college building. They are safe and secure, and each of them has a capacity of 500 seats with special arrangements for overseas students. Residence in the hostel is mandatory for all students.
After coming here, I'm enjoying this place. The place is very beautiful. We have just a pond, a beautiful lake in front of our hostel, and my room is just like opposite to that pond. I enjoy studying there, and not only this thing, but the people here are very nice. They're very helping. They're very caring. Even when I came here, I was the only foreigner here, but everybody out here helped me so much. They taught me the language. They care about me, and at each and every point, like, they make me feel home. Now I don't miss my home.
A modern and well-equipped canteen has been established in the college campus. There are separate sitting arrangements for students, teachers, guests and dignitaries. In this medical college, students are encouraged to participate in indoor and outdoor games and sports regularly. Debates, seminars and socio-cultural events and extracurricular activities are also encouraged in addition to the routine academic activities.
Bangladesh has a really conducive atmosphere for any kind of professional study. It provides you all the facilities and equipment needed for a quality medical education, and all this comes at a really reasonable price. Monno Medical College boasts of one of the best faculties in the entire Bangladesh, and as you can see, the campus is really beautiful here and the atmosphere for studying is really good. I feel pretty lucky and I'm glad that I got admitted here.
quite too good, and we go to the library, we read the books there. There are the number of the books available there. There is like the librarian, she is so very cooperative to us. She just issues the books, whatever we need here. The teachers are too friendly with us, and they just, whatever we have in our mind, like the query or any kind of questions, they solve every kind of questions us. They ask us whether we have any problem with any issues with our topics or anything like that, and we are like very, very happy here, and it feels like home.
My dear beloved students, both foreign and local, I had a great desire to become hero from zero, and I tried my best in life, and I have achieved that by the grace of Almighty, the creator of this universe. I had a mind to help the less fortunate people of the society, and I have done that in my life from 1965. Few years back, I decided to build up a medical college and hospital along with nurses institution and other institutions to give better life to the people of my locality, as a whole, the people of Bangladesh. Today, in my institutions, so my beloved foreign as well as local students are becoming future doctors and studying medical science for their career. That's my pleasure in life. I hope they will follow my footprint in their life or in their career whenever they will be of my nature and stature. God is always merciful to help his creation, and I have in my life, I have got the blessing of God. This is why I am hopeful in future this institution should be one of the best and number one institution of my country. Thank you all. May Allah bless you all who are around me.
Monno Medical College, Manikgonj, Bangladesh.